recorder here today, and I'm making a YouTube video. It's gonna be a vlog, most likely. I'm not quite sure. It's gonna be a vlog, and I hope you guys enjoy. So here we go. So right now I'm using a GoPro. I've got the head cam, pretty fancy, you know. Got the whole setup. Now, what I think really annoys me is how the head cam looks stupid on my head. Now, if I recommend you get the chest cam if you get anything, but if you do fishing videos, get the head cam, because if you do fishing videos, then when you're fishing, it can hit your, it can hit the top, and the head cam's more, but if you're going like on a deep sea adventure, I would use the chest cam, because it's wiggly. I mean, I'm sure if you wanted, you can make it less wiggly, but it's wiggly. So, but if you have like a big head, it will fit through it. But it's wiggly, so, and the chest cam, it won't fall off. The head cam though, it might fall off. The only thing I don't like about the chest cam is it's not a screw-on. I like the screw-ons because then I know if it's safe or not. But then again, the screw-ons could break and you could just... Also, if you have two GoPros, never, ever, ever record them at the same time. It's stupid. Well, unless you have good editing skills. I don't know how to edit, so... My brother up there. You won't want me. No, because he's turning. I'm about to say, he's not going to want me to video him. Well, actually, it might be him. I'm not quite sure. My brother doesn't like when I video cam him, so I'll have to block the screen like that, but you'll be able to hear me. I just found this bike. Now I'm not gonna go look at it, but I know that I'm probably not gonna take it. I'm pretty sure it's broken on the rim of the bike itself. I'll definitely see what's wrong with it. It has like a flat tire or something. Chain's rusty. Missing the seats. Very old. Tires are kind of flat, but you can see they're ready to burst. Oh, this one's popped. I would see why someone would want to get rid of this. What? Thank you. completely fat. The flat front one wasn't too bad, but you could see it was ready to burst. The bike was at its end. The bike was ready to move. I feel bad for that bike. I mean, it was missing a seat, which, I mean, you don't necessarily need a seat, but you don't necessarily don't. So, I mean, you need a seat, but at the same time, you don't have to have one. Guys back there are so weird. I bet they saw the GoPro, they're like, I'm robbing this dude. I hope you guys are enjoying my videos. I know they're not very long, but I hope you guys are enjoying them. Sorry, there's sand in my shoe and I just had to kick it. So, in a couple of years, it's gonna be my bus stop. And I'm actually gonna record with you guys. Going to school. Maybe, I don't know. Depends what I get, if I get like likes or dislikes or something, I don't know. It really just depends. Hope no one knows. My brother was in that car then. I do not want him in that car until he knows what to do when you get in a car accident. Because what if he gets in a car accident? That's his friend's fault. But if I couldn't prevent that, and I don't do that, that's half my fault. That's why I want to prevent it.